It's not in the light of victorious celebration. So you know, they're not celebrating that this time, that time. Amen? It's a matter of facing their situation that they don't mind. But they trust the Lord. They must trust the Lord. Okay? Meron ako uling pinanginig sa'yo. Meron ako pang pinagdadaanan. Last na ako. Meron ako pinagdadaanan. Meron ko pang pinagdadaanan. Yan. May tinan... Ako ba, hindi ko alam.
May tinatahak.
Ayan, may tinatakuan ka ba ngayon, Amon? Thank you. O kaya, kalagayan na ayaw mo. Amen? Probably, some pastors, they have this situation din na parang ayaw ka na. It's time for me to stop. It's time for me to think of myself. It's time for me to resign. It's time for me to do business other than being a pastor. Diba? So, yung mga ganun. So, really, he's an encouragement to us. When we recite Jeremiah 29:11, kahit mabigat yun, may have purpose ang Panginoon.
Amen, amen.
And trust God. And God, yes. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Father in heaven, we thank you, Lord, yes, God, for giving us this verse that making sense in our time, Lord, and of course, the situation of the Jewish people that time also, the time of Jeremiah. And the time of declaring this verse, which is not in a mood of celebration, which is not in the mood of